Have you ever wondered why the BQE is always so congested and in disrepair? The Brooklyn-Queens Expressway is one of the busiest and most hated highways in New York, and for good reason. It's leaky, rusty, and literally falling apart. Despite its terrible reputation, it is Brooklyn's only interstate highway, and the city is working hard to keep it running. Emergency repairs and a long-term strategy to fix the roadway are now being drawn up. But as we know, things are never straightforward in New York.